What's up everybody, LogicBomb82 here with the Minecraft Union. Today we're going to check out some Steamhammer. It's a survival building game. It's available on Steam for $20. I think it came out last month. It looked pretty interesting. A lot of people compared it to games that are kind of grindy, I guess. So I wasn't too sure about it. But the devs are nice enough to give me a key to check it out, so I wanted to do that. This is my first look video, so this is where I just jump in without playing any of the game, just so you'll see what it's going to be like. I did just watch the intro video that started when I loaded the room up. I didn't even realize there was a story with this game, but there is, and it wasn't bad. Got me a little excited about playing the game, so I'm gonna jump in right now. I'm just going to join a world. I'm not going to try to create one right now. Try to find some players here. What's in the US? It looks like this one might work. So add to favorites and connect. And create a character. So these Caribbeans are the people who were enslaved. They were the people who were on this island that the big group, I forget their names now. They weren't called technocrates though, I don't think, but maybe. They were the people who enslaved these people and started doing experiments on them with the new technology, the steampunk technology. So it looks like it's them, or I can be the people who caused it. Then there was a giant war, and basically these guys are still on the island, I believe, and these guys are trying to get back to it because their colony, their country has fallen, and it's about to fall, and they're trying to get back to get this energy they get from the trees that's on this island here. So, it's hard not to go with these guys just because they look cool. Who knows? I don't know what side's the correct side. We're gonna go with the cool looking people. More characters apparently are in right now.
You are coward, I defeated down. You. You coward!
That one definitely
going down.
See, we got the appearances. Apparently, there's no heads. Alright, so this game is early access, like difficult to mention out. So, you know, they're still adding a ton of stuff, and there's gonna be bugs, things like that. If you're familiar with Steam Early Access, you understand, I'm sure. Hair, facial hair. Doesn't look like there's much you can do at all. Okay. Which is fine. It's not a big deal. Yeah, random doesn't do anything. Okay. So this is going to be our character. Oh. I'm not even available, so I guess I can't be one. Alright, so back up here. We are going to be a technocrate. Oh, here's your attributes. I didn't even see that. Okay. I usually like to be a strong melee person. Usually works out pretty good early game. So usually intellect is low. That actually is not a bad build right there, I don't think. I like to have strength higher though. Oh, if you max that, it lowers everything else, I see. So we don't want that though. Let's do training 2020. Okay, let's do maybe 18. I don't know. I kinda wanna be strong. Let's do 2019. Ah, he jumps like crazy. Oh there we go, let's just use these. Okay. So that should be all my points. Make sure that there we go. Crafting skills. So metallurgy, which is going to be metalworking, farming, blacksmithing, engineering, alchemy, and construction. Well, automatically engineering is going to be out because I'm not very smart. Alchemy is going to be out because I'm not smart and I don't have willpower, I'm assuming. I'm guessing all this too. I don't really know this is how it works, just to clarify. So I think maybe blacksmithing usually uses strength. farming, you're going to use strength, I think. Metallurgy could be a mix. Construction's always helpful. It might use, I don't know, it's hard telling what it uses. So I think I'm going to go blacksmithing at 20. Maybe farming at 20. Maybe a little bit of construction. How many we got left here? It doesn't show you how many overall you have. Okay. I'm really confused. Am I allowed to max them all? Oh no. Apparently not. 25. I guess I wasn't at 20. Okay, blacksmithing 20. Well, I guess it's gonna work good in blacksmithing, huh? Let's max those, yeah. Okay, engineering can be all the way down. Construction. Up. Okay, that's it. Okay. I feel like it's buggy. So if I move this up one, it lowers everything down one? It did. I wonder if they're linked together somehow. Okay. So we're gonna go there. See what happens. And that lowers them all on that one, too. Okay. Oops. Yeah. I'm scrolling to that slider. Okay. So that's done. That's done. Combat skills. Handgun, mason, mastery, nope. Tesla, handgun, nope. Axe, maybe. An arm, probably for sure. Piloting and sword mastery. Okay, so if I have metalworking and blacksmithing, I mean, I'm going to assume I'm going to use a sword. Or an axe. But we're going to go with sword. The swords are cool. And probably unarmed, maybe? Actually, I don't know if I need both. I feel like I'm wasting some, you know? I don't feel like my guy's smart enough to pilot. See, just take axe up, I guess. Oh, there it is. How many do I have this one? Come on, developers. Add a little pool here so you can see. Okay, so that's done, I think. So we're done. So there's a character, logic bomb, Minecraft. Not in a guild. Stats. Okay, here we go. Into the world. Not a quick loading game, huh? It is my first time loading into this world, though, so that could be a factor. A lot of games will save some of that data, so it doesn't take as long loading the next time, but I have no idea on this game, obviously. I usually really like games like this, if they're decent. I don't mind doing a little bit of a grind to get where we need to be, but we'll see how this one plays out. Okay, now we're entering. This is a tree, obviously. I can snap off a branch or open contact menu. Snap off a branch, cut down. Just cut down, why not, right? One's actually need to equip the correct instrument. Scrap metal and machete. Well, let's snap off a branch then, right? And then wood. I don't know how much wood I need, but usually in games like this, you need a bunch. Okay. How do you turn it off? Uh, hang on. You see controls here. Around? It has to be. Am I missing here? Tab? Oh, tab, okay. There we go. So it looks like I'm just out in the forest. Get on the map. There we go. Okay, so there's map size. All kinds of wood up in here. Some of the branches I have. I have a headlamp. Clay. Okay, can I build anything with this? Oh, so here's the building. I see. Now I'll have to build a frame old pickaxe. I need. Anything with this meter. Campfire kit. There we go. Craft this. Let's make a campfire. Okay, so we should have a campfire. There it is. Move it. Place an object. Common act. Place an object. That's it, where is it? There it is. Make a campfire. I'm assuming I need to put wood in it. You need more fuel to start a fire. Okay. Well, let's get some more branches real quick. Engineering is increased. My engineering is already 20. Okay. Well, must not have, those first initial starting points must not really matter much. Surely that's enough of a fire, right? Let's get back to this fire. Good that does this, but we have fire. It's raining, so I assume we're cold, right? Makes sense. I'm getting a lot more branches now that my engineering's going up, I think. Or maybe it's just the tree supply, I guess. That looks like what it was, actually. And I got five, four, okay, so trees will give you a lot more if it's for some reason harvest.
Okay, that's cool.
Okay. Prepare, inspect, and make on the campfire. I'm trying to make on the campfire. We're gonna need some iron for that, huh? Boiled potatoes. Okay, so this is how you cook. Pretty cool. Oh, I'm not sure what I thought, but these plants are something. Alright, let's see if we can find something other than branches to harvest. Should be some rocks somewhere, I think, right? It's usually generally your first stone axe is rocks and wood, so. There's just nothing but trees. Little clearing. Oh, bush. Snap off a bush. The air you swallowed down with food all at once heads outwards. That was some belch. Am I hungry? Is that a good thing coming? Building of some sort. All right. I found something. All right. Farm. I see a farm with durability. Okay, I assume that means the door is locked. Open, close. Oh, there we go. Hey, I'm in! Nice. Make machine. Okay. Make a machine. I guess I don't quite understand this, huh? Build a part of an object. I don't know. Give me what it means. We don't care. Nobody is watching. Oh, there's a shovel. Can I pick that up? I don't know if this is something people have built or NPC houses. A machine of some sort. Small power hammer. Cool. Wood shovel. Woodworking machine. Alright, that's. I have wood, right? That's perfect. Wooden beam. Edge board, so it looks like I need log. We might go max first. Thank you. guys. So this is my first look video. I'm usually like to keep it pretty short, just kind of show you the basics, the first gameplay, what you're going to see, and what the game is like. So I think I'm going to end the video there. Again, this is Steamhammer. It's available on Steam for $20. I'm going to do some more research and figure out how to get going here, and then I'll make another video for sure. So far, I kind of like what it has to offer. If this is player-made, this is pretty cool. So I don't know if this is a player-made structure I'm in, or if it's an NPC structure, but it's pretty cool you can do stuff like this, so I'm hoping it's player-made. Anyway, subscribe to my channel, post any questions or comments you may have, and have a great day.